in Putrajaya, and we're getting a new bike a week before a race that I have to ride in Kuala Lumpur, Grand Fondo. The GFNY started in New York and now it's come to Southeast Asia. So I've got a week to get used to this bike, so we're going to go.
I'm gonna feel really awkward.
My cap.
That's not really important. I don't know why we have that.
You don't swim with it.
I don't know why we have that.
Got a nice yellow cap. How many over 40s do you think there are? 1, 2, 3. Lots? Looking like 3, and then I could get a podium. Alright, I've got a shirt, tag. What else do I need?
Costume. You know, you just, I don't think you really want to do it in jeans.
Okay, so where do you stop?
Over there.
We're ready, I think. Those are the elites going off. That's not me. I'm in the standard. Well, at the moment, substandard with my knee. So we're actually just going to see how this goes. But Putrajaya, the worst places that you could race.
Dad.
Move!
All finished?
All finished. In more ways than one. So, this is why we came. Glorified training session, getting ready for June, July.
Seem in fairly good spirits.
Because I got my DOP here. Just trying to figure out what happened to Adam. He's like finished a whole double cheeseburger.
Double patty, baby.
Double patty, double cheese. What's going on? Are you growing? Let's check those gums now. Yeah. I messed with steel.